The Global E-Sustainability Initiative, GSC, is a group of ICT companies working together around ICT and broad sustainability. We joined to look at the role of technology in relation to sustainable development, and our main objective and mission is to promote technology or ICT as a fundamental driver for sustainable development. We are deeply convinced that computing and sustainability are strongly interconnected, and we do think that computing science technology will be a fundamental and key technology for sustainable development and to make a more balanced world. Technology, computing, big data, artificial intelligence, what we're talking here is about new developments, new fields, but all those fields are strongly related with strong efficiencies, with transparency, with information, and we do believe that with bringing transparency to the debate will enable the global societies to be better shaped, and it will help democracy, it will help every single sector of activity. I'm deeply convinced that computing modeling will offer a great opportunity for the ICT sector, but not only for the ICT. Let's say the level of transparency, the level of the different products that you'll be developing will be enabling every single different sector, as well as policy making, to shape the world in a different way and to harness different potentials that are today still not available or have not yet been discovered. On the other side, it will enable the society to better know what's going on in the world, and it will bring a level of not only transparency but also of ethical dimension to the debate that is needed to develop new products, to get the companies or different industry sectors to work better together, because technology today is interacting with every single sector, every single thing that we touch. We see current business models being totally disrupted with technological developments and with the rise of artificial intelligence, cloud, big data. We will see that accelerating, and therefore computing modeling will be playing an extremely important role in shaping a totally different world, hopefully a more sustainable world.